certain popular vaginal mesh implants have recently been withdrawn from the market. On June 4, 2012, Ethicon, a subsidiary of Johnson & Johnson and the manufacturer of several transvaginal mesh implants, announced that it would be removing four of its pelvic mesh devices from the market. The company is withdrawing the following transvaginal mesh devices: Gynecare TVT Secur, Gynecare Prosima, Gynecare Prolift, Gynecare Prolift+M. Ethicon is also limiting the indication for use of its popular Gynecare Gynemesh PS transvaginal mesh implant. While Gynemesh will still remain on the market, it will no longer be indicated for use in transvaginal surgeries. Instead, the product label will now instruct physicians that the mesh material should only be inserted through an incision at the bottom of the abdomen. Although Ethicon has stated that the withdrawal and indication changes are not related to safety concerns, the company has advised the FDA that it will stop commercializing these products in the future. Ethicon has requested that the FDA allow it 120 days to cease commercialization. During this time, Ethicon plans to notify its customers and provide those hospitals and surgeons with sufficient time to select alternative treatment options for their patients. If you have been implanted with any of these vaginal mesh devices and suffered painful complications, you may be eligible to file a lawsuit. Thousands of lawsuits have been filed around the country alleging the following complications: mesh erosion, vaginal scarring, perforation of the organs, infection, bleeding, chronic pain, pain during intercourse, voiding problems. These lawsuits involve a variety of mesh products, including, but not limited to, products manufactured by Johnson & Johnson, but also include AMS, Boston Scientific, and CR Bard. If you've been implanted with a transvaginal mesh product and are experiencing complications, call the lawyers at Bernstein Liebhardt LLP today for a free and confidential consultation concerning your legal rights. We've spoken to hundreds of women and understand the sensitive and difficult issues involved. We are actively involved in litigating these cases and would be happy to answer any questions you may have.